Hey guys, what do you do for sexiest number?
It's
no eight. No,
wait,
eight's got the hourglass figure.
It's got those curves.